everyone, it's Tamitou. Welcome back. So this is just going to be a really quick build where we're renovating this apartment in the fashion district. And I wasn't actually going to film this because this is actually going to be for one of my Sims in my own personal gameplay. But at the last minute, I thought, why not film it and just show you sort of how I like to finish off camera as well, kind of. So this apartment is going to belong to a young adult, a girl in a family who is just really wanting to move to the city. She's just aged up to maybe a young adult, and in my head that's kind of between 18 and 21. So she's kind of she wants to just get out of her parents' house. She wants to do her own thing, and she really wants a career in like modeling and fashion. And basically my rules for this apartment were I gave her 10,000 simoleons from her parents. She's lucky enough to be provided for by quite well-off parents because they work really hard, and they gave her 10,000, and the rest of the apartment was blank other than the fireplace and the built-in wardrobe. The vanity that you saw there that was already there, I just placed all of that with all the makeup before I filmed, just because it took a long time. But everything else you see me getting from the inventory is what she brought from her bedroom at home. So I'll show you a picture of what her bedroom in her mum and dad's house look like now, and you'll see that we've brought all of those items with us and we're just placing them, and then the 10,000 was on top of that. So I kind of wanted it to be realistic in that she would have brought some items with her and wouldn't have paid for them again. That wouldn't make sense. So the rest of it, she just has that money to kind of you know, furnish the rest of her apartment. Of course she needs a kitchen and a bathroom, and because she's quite a bold fashion loving Sim, she kind of went for pretty pricey items, which meant that the 10,000 actually didn't stretch that far, which it could have for sure. So the bathroom's like all coordinated. We're going to put some really nice shiny black tiles, and the kitchen is, well, I wanted to use base game counters. I wanted it to be a little bit realistic, so they're quite plain counters. But things like the stove and her TV as well is still quite pricey, so she's kind of gone all out. She maybe doesn't quite understand the value of money just yet, and that's why her parents have kind of said to her, well, okay, go ahead and move out and see what it's like, you know, paying your way in the world. So that's what she's doing, and she wants to achieve her dreams. So I just thought I would film it for you basically and just show you my thought process on it. And yeah, I think for a change it's nice to see an apartment that's budgeted. It's something I don't really do much. So yeah, I figured I'd show you. And I kind of like how it looks. It's a little bit empty still, and she's been having some house parties and being staying up late and, you know, been dealing with noisy neighbors. So she's kind of getting into the swing of city life. I don't think she realized how expensive it's gonna be, but we'll see. So yeah, it's quite a fun little apartment to play in. I'll put it on my gallery if you want to download it, and it will be under my origin ID, which is Tamitou, the same as my YouTube name, so you can find it there if you like. And here's where we're placing a TV that was actually quite expensive. It didn't leave me enough to kind of put clutter, but she definitely didn't go for the cheapest TV either in the end. So yeah, we've kind of gone all out on the silly things just due to her naivete. So yeah. But yeah, as you can see, she's got quite a bold style. She likes her bold electric blue with the yellow wallpaper that she brought from home as well. I figured maybe she had an extra roll of that lying around. That's in her bedroom. It's bold and it's definitely louder than her family's personal taste as well. So I wanted to bring that through. But yeah, at the same time, we've got some realism here as well. So if you follow my Instagram, or should I say my Simstagram, you might recognize this style. This is actually one of the families that I've been posting a couple of like story posts on. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, then definitely go and follow my Simstagram. It's just under Tamitou YT, and you might get a sneak peek of builds that I'm putting out, and just a look at other things that I like to put out as well. So just lastly, I'm going through debug in a second to find some posters that maybe I thought she'd picked up in the city and just wanted to fill in the blank walls a little bit. But that is all for the build today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope to see you soon. Bye.